Okay, so now that you've seen these really cool links and learned that you can make money from back from Amazon, there's a few things that we should talk about that you can put links in certain places. So I wanted to show you here this line that you can only put them in certain places. For example, you can't put them in bookmarks to your links and send them in email newsletters or post in your Kindle books or use them in an offline manner. So anything that is offline, you are not allowed to use these links for, and you could get in trouble for. So that is something just to think about. And you can use SiteStripe, and that's what I talked about before. And this is the SiteStripe that can go on the top of your screen, so it'll be easy for you to add from WordPress or from other places your Amazon links. And hopefully these tips will help you.